Katrina. It's day 5. Technically, it's day 6. But, it's my mum's car. Hopefully, she's going to do my housework today while I'm at work earning quite a fucking quid. Okay, here we go. Day 6. Okay, Katrina. It's a little bit icy still today. It doesn't feel as cold, but typically when it's not, it doesn't feel as cold, it is. I won't say it's going to be my last video, because I'm actually enjoying making videos at work. My last frequent video, I'd say. Some cars. And a truck. And a ute. Look at that tree. So, I think it comes down to what have we learnt, Katrina? Well, we've learnt that when alcohol's on the line, I literally will do anything, including disrupt my sleep patterns and walk to work. I guess one of the other things I've learnt, Katrina, over the period of a week is don't play golf and box in the one day, because you will do yourself permanent injury to muscles that you've never used before. So yeah, tick for that one. I've learned that I could really enjoy having every single Friday off and drinking beer. And I've also learned that instead of playing golf on Sunday, we went to the pub, and I've learned that I really enjoy just drinking piss on a Sunday and getting hammered. You notice today's got no history. No historical notes about anything around me. It's just fact, Katrina. Just facts. Not even facts today. Just accomplishments. Just things I've learned. So I've learned that this light coming up is a really large light and probably inappropriate for the size of the letterbox that it's on. That is an inappropriate light. I've learned that no one else ever fucking walks to work in the mail. I've seen one girl with a nice bum and that's it. I've learned that oil price does not correspond directly to petrol price. With a barrel of oil today, roughly around $80.10 American. Petrol prices being nearly an all-time high of 145.9. A litre for E10. See, it's not even real unleaded. Imagine if it was. Like, imagine if we still had supercars. Fully leaded petrol. You're looking at almost $2.50 a litre. Ridiculous. One thing I have learned to train up through all this is when the world economy does really poorly, alcohol prices do really well. Don't know why that is, might have to do a bit of research today, but it's something I have learnt. Now, if we were to have a look at the things that you should have learnt from this, never bet me. So I'll probably do it, no matter how stupid it is. Another thing I've learned is selling comfort is currently around. It's $39 a bottle, so help yourself to a bottle next time you're at your local liquor land. I highly recommend Celebrations, which I'm actually standing behind right now. So help yourself to it. You can even go through a dryer if you want, just pick me one up there. I'm not fussed.
If you would just confirm the estate.
Alright, so I'll train a little bit. We'll talk about our payment later.
Life when he looks adversity in the eye. He walks to work and wins a bottle of Soto.
Well, what can I say? It's been a great 5 days. I've seen the mayor, I've been intimate with my neighbourhood, and ultimately, I've won a bottle of Southern Comfort. As I sit here in my office and I look back over the last week, I'm proud of my achievements. It's been an adventure. Something that I'll one day tell my children about. I'd like to thank you from the bottom of my heart, and wish you all the best with all upcoming bets. Godspeed, and until next time, take care of yourself and each other.